morning, ma'am, and my dear friends. My name is Nanshika Kapildokar. Today I am telling about one of the most very beautiful bird, peacock. The peacock is our national bird in India and it is declared in 1963. Peacock neck is long, peacock eyes are small, peacock feathers are very beautiful. Peacock the crown on its head, the crown is very attractive. Peacock dances in the rain, peacock female is called peahare. Peacock live in the garden and forest, peacock eats grains, fruits, worms and small insects. Peacock is a national bird of our country, sweet India. Peacock is a national bird.